Way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah.
What is up, guys? It's Infatuated My Fro, and I am back with another video. Yes, I have not uploaded in a long, long, long time. And, guys, I got an explanation for that. That would be being that I started school literally a week right after 2K came out, so I only had a week to play 2K. That entire week, I really wasn't motivated because 2K launch was not that good for me. It was pretty boring for me because all the game modes my team was kind of slow at that time. And Park, I ended up making a build I didn't really like, so I wasn't enjoying the game much. So I didn't upload, and I really wasn't thinking about anything. Right, so yeah, that's my quote-unquote excuse for not uploading in a long time. But hey, we are back now. The new season launched today for my team. I have been playing my team for about a week now, because I had been playing my career for the first month or first 2 months of 2K. And hey, I want to start off by showing y'all this CJ McCollum. I already locked in for it, or got it through the exchange. I had the cards for it when the new season launched, so I automatically got it because for me it was a no-brainer. I already knew the CJ was gonna be good. Then I looked at the badges and I was a little skeptical, but then I tried the card out, and I can tell you, as you can see right here, the card is great. I've only played 4 games with it, all triple threat online games. No, that's a lie. I played 1 limited game, but the other 3 were triple threat online games, and I averaged 13.8 points with it. And hey, look at the these are the badges. I haven't even applied 1 badge to the card yet. Here's what made me a little skeptical about the card, and that's that it has range extender bronze and you can't upgrade it. So it is what it is. At least it has a bronze. Another thing is it doesn't come with quick first step, so you're gonna have to apply that. I'm pretty sure you can apply that badge to it. I'll find out later. I'll buy a bronze one and see, and if I can, I sure will. But guys, I'm telling you, without those badges, the card is great, and you're gonna see in this gameplay, this card is really good. Like, trust me, it's amazing. Like, I don't know if the points were enough to tell you, this card is really good. The freaking stats, first of all, let's start by showing y'all the stats right before we get in the game. It has a 91 mid-range. This is what people look at the most. 91 mid-range and 93 three ball. He is money from the three-point line. His jumper is quick. Trust. Free throws 88. Driving dunk is 60, so he can dunk. Ball handle 86, just perfect. Good enough. Speed 86, 85, 86. What I would like to see in the future for this card, even though it's an exchange reward, is I would like to see a duo with Damian Lillard, maybe like a Amethyst Damian Lillard in the future or something like that. Making the Damian Lillard a diamond, making the CJ Pink Diamond or something, boosting the speed and stuff. That'd be cool, but I mean, it's 2K. I doubt they're gonna do that. But let's get going, guys, with this gameplay. I'm gonna show y'all these things quickly. I don't think y'all care about them. I just saw 95 triple threat jab step. Let's check the defensive because those are important. Okay, on ball steal is 40. That's decent. That means, by the way, if you don't know, that means like the chances of while you're not controlling the player of the player getting the steal, basically, for you, basically off balling. Because the chances of you getting the steal while off balling, that's what on ball steal tendency is. All right, y'all, let's get started. Let's go. Let's go online. This lineup, yeah, this lineup. Oh yeah, yeah. I got something to tell y'all while we load into a game here. I clutched a Bob Lanier, like, hard body. Like, when we're talking about clutch, it was clutch. Like, I barely was playing, was grinding challenges, and then I noticed, I was like, all these challenges where I get a triple double and I get 2000 XP. So I started getting all the players that, you know, you got a triple double with and gives you 2000 XP, which was Luka Doncic, Russell Westbrook. You got 1500 for scoring 60 with Damian Lillard, and same thing with Klay Thompson. I got all those players, and I did all them challenges, and in one game I got Russell Westbrook and Luka Doncic triple double. So I was going crazy. And I ended up clutching level 30, which is, I believe, one of the last ascensions, the one before the last one. And I got lucky. I got Bob Lanier out of that. I ended up getting James Harden as well. Oh, yeah, by the way, guys, this card has Curry slide. Yeah, I don't know if you just saw that, but he's good. Look at that. That jumper is quick. Wow, he didn't get the steal there. This guy's using 96 Zion. That's all you're going to be seeing for a few days. Wait, this is... I'm versing up like a straight... This is CJ gameplay, so let's just keep, you know, shooting with CJ. Thought that was a two. But hey, y'all, as y'all can see, this card has a quick jumper. I'm doing a gameplay right now, bro. Can you shut up? Anyways, sorry about that. I got interrupted. But yeah, guys, this jumper is quick, real quick. Oh my God, that was dumb. That was dumb on my part right there. But I still got it to work. All right. Come on. Okay, that was good on him. Wow, he didn't make that. Okay, Bob Lanier, that was an easy layup, my boy. Alright. I didn't do Curry slide there. Let's play team game. I was about to ball hog all game. But let's rack up the stats with CJ. All right. Bob Lanier. I'm over here. Okay, I could have shot that. Hold on. Shoot it. Pop. No. Damn. He's out of stamina right now. To be fair, though, I've had, like, to freaking get on defense ASAP. Because this guy is getting some stops on me right now. So he hasn't had any time to really stop. And that goes into his speed being 86. One of my only complaints about the card at the start of the video when I was, like, recording. I said recording when I was showing y'all the stats. All right, now he got his stamina back. This guy kind of knows what's up. Right now, I have to score with these guys because he's straight onto my CJ. Maybe if he gets off him again, we could go back to showing y'all the card. There we go. We got a steal. Damn. That was an open shot, I think. Oh, man. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. He also, I left this out. If you pass it to him and he's wide open, the chances of him making it, like, he's very consistent. What I'm trying to say is he's very consistent. Like, he's not, inconsistent whatsoever. I mean, imagine he has a 93-3 ball with Green Machine, Hazel Hunter Hall of Fame. Like, that's a very important badge for cards that can shoot Hazel Hunter. So he's real consistent, And that's another good thing about the card. Of course, the range is like the worst part about it. But if you're not really like crazy about range extender, you just want the card have as a good enough shooting guard that can really do everything, then this is perfect for you. This is definitely perfect for me. I like shooters, but I can also, you know, work if somebody's closing out on my threes when I'm shooting with them, because yeah, that's what y'all want to see. All right. Yeah, you see, he's on to me. He knows I'm ball hogging because the card's new. He's on to it. Let me see if I can craft something here. Oh, that was from deep. Pretty deep for the fact that he only has it bronze. Hey, y'all, I'm telling y'all, this card is good. I didn't verse the best person there, but he had Zion on me most of the game. So even if, like, you know, he had a good chance of beating me there. But yeah, y'all, that would be the gameplay. I will be coming with more content. I just got back, but it's fine. It's fine. I will be bringing out more videos to y'all. Thanks for watching, and please like the video and subscribe. Peace.